Hi, this is Wendy from Mosaic eMarketing, and today I'm going to show you how to edit a page in your Blogger account. This assumes that you've already have a blog set up in Blogger, and that's a Google product, and all you need to do is go to Google and set up an account there, and you can set up a free blog. What you want to do to edit your pages is go to your dashboard, and you'll see here that it says Edit Posts. You want to go to there. You'll see here it says Postings, and under New Postings it says New Posts, Edit Posts, and Edit Pages. There is no tab up here for Pages. It's under the Postings tab. You want to click Edit Posts, Edit Pages, and if you haven't set up any pages yet, you'll see this area is blank. What you would do is add New Page, and we're just going to call this New Page, and we're just going to say New Content. And we're going to save it. Now if we preview this, you'll see my blog is set up and I have some tabs up here and these are the pages, and the tabs appear up here of each page, but you don't see that new page I just set up there yet. So you won't see that until we say Publish Page. And now if we view the blog, you'll see now we have that new page up here. If we click it, it will take us to that new page. Now we can, from here we can edit that page. We can say click the pencil and it will take us here to edit the page. The other thing we can do if we're going in from our dashboard is to go to Edit Posts and Edit Pages, and here is our new page, and we're going to edit it, and we'll add new content and publish that page, view the page, and there we have new content added. And that's how you edit a page in Blogger. You'll notice here in Blogger that there's this little link up here. It says try the updated Blogger interface. Blogger has a new interface on how you change your pages and other things in the blog, and we'll be making a short video in the future about how to edit a page in the new Blogger interface. For now, that's all. This is Wendy from Mosaic eMarketing. Have a great day.